In this video, I will show you how to back up your app data to your iCloud account. First, tap Settings. Swipe down on the left-hand side, tap iCloud. Once in iCloud, first you have to make sure backup is turned on. So swipe down, tap Backup, and make sure backup is turned on. Then we're going to tap iCloud again at the top. Swipe down, tap Storage, tap Manage Storage, tap on the option for the iPad that says This iPad. Then what you need to look at is your next backup size. If that size is greater than what you have available, what you will need to do is possibly turn off some of your app options, tap Show All Apps, turn off any apps that you do not want backed up to iCloud. Be sure to keep Notability turned on, iMovie, or any other apps that you want that data backed up to iCloud. Otherwise, when your iPad is wiped, the data will be lost. What you may want to turn off is Photo Library, especially if it is big, to back up your photo library to Google. So just tap on a button to turn it off and tap Delete. It will change your backup size. I'm going to then tap on the Manage Storage button, tap Storage at the top, tap iCloud at the top, swipe down till you see Backup again, and tap Backup Now. Once the backup is complete, you are done.